when we turn the motor on, it spins a great big fan. There's a fan right in here, and the fan spins around. The fan sucks air in through here, and then pushes air down through the wind tunnel, all right? This is the way every wind tunnel in the world works, with some slight modifications. Ours is much smaller than many of the other ones you've seen here in the center. Nonetheless, it's a wind tunnel just like all of them. What do we use wind tunnels for? We use a wind tunnel.
Yes.